Welcome to Nova Point of Sale, retail sales made simple. Coupons, gift cards, and layaway are great ways to save your customers money and close more sales. Your manager or store owner can create coupons in a variety of styles. They might offer a special discount on a postcard or in a newspaper ad or even through an email campaign. Some coupons may apply to a particular product, others may apply to the customer's whole order. But every coupon will always include a description of the discount, an expiration date, and a special code. Once you've entered the customer's order into Nova, click on Coupons at the bottom of the screen. Enter the code from the coupon and then click Enter. The discount from the coupon appears at the bottom of the shopping cart. In some stores, the coupons page also includes a list of the coupons your store is currently offering. Instead of typing the coupon code, you can find the coupon on the list and click Select. Now, complete the sale as usual. If a customer loves your store, you might sell them a gift card to give to their friends. Just click Gift Cards at the bottom of the screen and choose Sell a New Gift Card. Enter the value of the gift card and the price the customer will pay for it. These will usually be the same, in this case, $20. Click Add and the gift card appears in the shopping cart just like any other product. When you complete the sale, Nova will automatically print out the gift card, including its value and a special code. When the customer's friend comes in to use the gift card, just click on Gift Cards again and choose Use Existing Gift Card. Enter the code printed on their gift card and click Locate. You'll see the total value remaining on the card and its expiration date. Enter the amount they want to redeem and click Charge Card. Then click OK and then Yes to confirm. Nova automatically prints an updated gift card with the remaining balance, if any. The gift card is also added to the shopping cart, but its price is negative. Instead of paying for the card, the customer's friend is using the card to help pay for some of your other products. Finally, if a customer loves one of your products but just can't afford it right now, you can offer to put it on layaway for them. You set the item aside and they pay for it in installments. When they make the last payment, it's theirs, and they don't have to worry that you'll sell the last one before they can get their hands on it. To start a new layaway plan, just add the product to the shopping cart and then click Layaway at the bottom and choose Add New Layaway. You'll see the total price of the order. Enter the amount the customer can pay today. Your store may require a certain minimum payment for a layaway. In this case, that's 10% of the total. Click OK and then take the customer's first payment, just like any other sale. When you print or email the receipt, Nova will show you the full amount of the purchase, the amount on layaway, and the expiration date. The customer can sign the layaway agreement with your mouse or with your stylus, and you can also scan their fingerprint. Then click OK to print the customer's layaway agreement, including the amount they still owe, their signature, and a special code at the bottom. When the customer comes back to make their next payment, just click on Layaway again and choose Update a Layaway. Enter the code from the bottom of the layaway agreement and click Enter. You'll see the amount the customer still owes. Enter the amount of their payment, in this case at least 10% of the remaining balance, and click OK. And then receive their payment by cash, credit card, or check. Please note, any commissions for the sale have already been locked in for the person or people who made the original sale. Review any remaining balance in the layaway and click OK. If the balance is zero, the layaway is complete. You can give the customer the product they've been waiting for. Thanks for watching. To learn more, please visit www.novapointofsale.com.